almost perfect from the outside. In picture frames, I see my beautiful wife always smiling, but on the inside, oh, I can hear her saying, lead me with strong hands, stay.
Was a phenomenal story to me that he was actually a very talented athlete.
He was an aspiring hockey player as a young man, 16, 17 years old, playing in a very competitive league, possibly looking towards NHL someday. Sounds like he had some problems with his family, specifically maybe his dad, as well as he liked to party.
Are you okay, Randy?
I certainly didn't know when I was 15 years old and that somebody stuck the first needle in my arm that it was as addictive as it is.